Keep an eye out for that vehicle I asked for.
What are the Saints doing here?
Now, which side of the road is it?
That's right. I do always get the last one.
I should take this over to JR. Flash, Santo Ileso.
Get your hands up!
Thank you. There's petrol in this, right?
Shoot to kill!
Let's bring this back to JR.
Newsflash, Santo.
Oh! Just as JR requested. Thank you.
you're under
this
arrest!
This is 103.5 Flick.
Splendid.
Howdy.
JR, I brought something for you.
Outstanding. Now, how about a fertile lance?
You have expensive taste.
You don't know the half of it. I heard this car is a prototype for a flying automobile.
No, you're just making things up.
Well, it don't fly yet. I'd sure like to have a look-see. You'll find it parked outside a house in Monta Vista.
I should drive this over to Jim Rom's.
Newsflash, Santo y Les.
Freeze, dirtbag!
Here's that Fer de Lance, JR.
Whoo, boy. You know the Pulaski Bay Bridge project?
North of Lakeshore. What about it?
Well, the developer's got himself a bright red phoenix. Sounds like you made some unusual modifications.
I'll have a look next time I'm over there.
Baby.
Sorry, mate. Out you get. How far am I from Jim Robbs? Splendid.
don't move! Stop right there!
Here's the Phoenix.
Hope it wasn't too much trouble. Say, you, remember Sal from Marshall?
No, I'm afraid not.
Well, she's in a pickle. Got herself in a bang-up the other day and messed up her APC real good.
Marshall can't fix it?
You know how they get at the motor pool. She's already on the shit list.
You're a stand-up guy, JR.
That I am.
I'm always rushing from one meeting to another.
Newsflash, Santo Ileso.
Thank you.
take this over to JR. Done and dusted. Bring this back to JR. There you go. One Marshall APC.
Just like old times. Remember how Glenn used to say, let's get paid?
I'm quite certain this is not what she had in mind.
Well, what you don't know won't hurt us. How about we have another company meeting?
I'm rather good at that.
Well, if it ain't my partner in crime.
How's our business?
Your chop shop idea saved us a bundle in parts. Nothing left to do but count our money.
All in a day's work. Quite fun faffing about with decorations, isn't it?
Friends don't let friends be.
We're taking you down!
Welcome
to the Grand Prix by Lewis Welch Mullane. To learn more about the history of street art in Santo Aleso, visit...
Did you know?
The Grand Prix is a celebration of innovation, ingenuity, and industry. These fiery speedsters race to see who will be the first. first to reach the big juicy orange at the top of the tower.
Hey, stop blocking! Hell yeah! You've got a very strange relationship with truth.
Did you know? The Grand Prix is a street art installation by local sculptor Louis Welch. Did you know? Keep it strange, Santo, is the official slogan of the camp. Did you know? The artist scavenged parts to build these races.
Better not get mugged again.
Congratulations, you have completed the Grand Prix.
Splendid.
Excuse me!
Clear. It's a common name.
Not doing this again.
Welcome to Captain Valera's Rancho Providencia. To learn more about the history of Santa Luis.
I'm making $10,000 a month working from home riding Bigfoot rock fishing.
Did you know? In 1821, the government of Mexico gave a parcel of land. Did you know? These days, Rancho Providencia is a vibrant neighborhood on the city.
pot.
I expect my leash back.
Did you know? In July 1847, Mexican forces... Did you know? Under the full moon of July 27th, 1847... Congratulations! You have completed Rancho Providencia.
A lot of history happened here.
Thank you for exploring hidden history with the Cavanaugh County Parks.
If I can't be a werewolf, at least I can look like one. Go. Cha-ching. That's brilliant. Surprise, surprise. Down, 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 down.